From Constitution Plaza in downtown Hartford, it's the Songs of Christmas.
Rejoice with heart and soul and voice. Give ye heed to what we say. News, news, Jesus Christ is born today. Ox and ass before him bow, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born today. Christ is born today. Good Christian men, rejoice with heart and soul and voice. What we say, news, news, Jesus Christ is born today. Ox and ass before him bow, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born today, Christ is born today.
Hello and welcome to the fourth annual Songs of Christmas. I'm Hilton Kaderli.
And I'm Andrea Hall, and we're coming to you live from Constitution Plaza, downtown Hartford, Connecticut. You know, the Songs of Christmas have quickly become a holiday tradition, and we are so very happy to be a part of it all.
Andrea, we have a whole lot of folks who are part of this program tonight. Hundreds of people have joined us here on Constitution Plaza, along with the U.S. Coast Guard Band, the Hopewell Baptist Church, Celestial Choir, the Greater Hartford Youth Chorale, and our music director, Dr. Jerry Mack. And Andrea, we are going to have a terrific time tonight.
That is so true. And you know, there's no better way to usher in the holiday spirit than with song. So we invite all of you at home to gather your families around the television set and join with us now as we sing the first Noel and O Come All Ye Faithful.
Okay, I got it marked right here.
All right.
Oh,
It sure was, and there is lots more to come.
That's right, coming up, the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir.
And you know, if you've heard them before, you know how inspirational they can be.
Mm-hmm. Stay with us as the songs of Christmas continue, live from downtown Hartford, Connecticut, in just a minute.
The Songs of Christmas, brought to you by the Morse School of Business, where getting the right skills could be your best insurance for a brighter future. Morse, educating for business careers. And by Fryhofer's Bakery. Fryhofer's wishes you and your family a happy holiday season. By Aetna Life and Casualty and its 14,000 Hartford employees. And by CBT, Connecticut's Bank.
When you're just starting out, you don't have a lot of extra money for insurance. So Aetna has a whole life policy that starts you out for as little as term.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
Aetna has a policy that fights inflation, too. While prices have gone up, premiums have come down.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
And Aetna group plans give employees medical and life coverage at very low cost.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
Call your Aetna agent. We'd love to meet you.
Connecticut is many people and places. It's the morning in a sweet grass meadow, the drowsy fragrance of lilac, the hands of workers strong as oak, and children who run toward the sea. We've found Connecticut in the blue pulse of a laser and in the silhouettes of her changing skylines. We're proud to be a part of Connecticut's full heritage, and we look forward to her open future. Because at CBT, we've been here, working for Connecticut for 200 years. That's the reason we're Connecticut's bank.
It takes skills to rise to the top. The Morse School of Business can get your career off the ground in accounting, business administration, computer programming, data entry, fashion merchandising, secretarial sciences, and word processing. Morse offers career counseling, 6 ways to get financial aid, plus lifetime placement. If you've got get up and go and business skills from Morse, why, the sky's the limit. Call Morse today.
Classes start January 3rd.
This morning, the third and fourth grade went to Fryhofer's.
For nearly 70 years now, children have been coming to the Fryhofer Bakery. It makes us feel good to see them discover and learn.
Where the bread's rising and the guy is up on the ladder.
We like being a part of the growth and development of our community. We like being your neighbor. It brings out the goodness in us.
I drew a picture of the girl saying thank you for the cookies.
Andrea, I am really impressed. You've got a beautiful voice.
Well, thank you very much, Hilton. And if I can return the compliment, you have a pretty nice set of vocal cords yourself.
I have been told I can't carry a tune in a rusty bucket, but I thank you anyway.
I don't believe that. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir is with us this evening, and boy, oh boy, can they sing.
They really can, and I have a feeling why they are called a celestial choir. Mm-hmm. Folks, they are out of this world.
Absolutely, heavenly. We give you the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir, directed by Mr. Raphael Mitchell.
All right. Say you feel warmed up enough to sing another song. Is everybody warmed up to sing? You ready to sing?
All right. Oh, I sure am. Everybody's ready. So let's all join in and sing "O Little Town of Bethlehem" and "O Christmas Tree."
Oh,
Oh, Andrea, wasn't that terrific? I loved it. Say, I got a question for you.
Okay.
Have you trimmed your tree yet?
Have I trimmed my tree? Well, that's a yes and no question. You see, I think my cat Ivory has a little problem. He thinks he's a Christmas ornament, so every time I put it up, he brings it down.
Well, you know, my wife Alma and I trimmed our tree, and we put red ribbons all over it, and I have a feeling that your cat Ivory would like to tangle in those ribbons.
Oh, great. Well, I'll send Ivory over to Uncle Hilton's for the holidays.
Can you hold off a while?
Okay. Are you ready for another dose of Yuletide inspiration?
I sure am. Let's bring back the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir under the direction of Mr. Raphael Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir.
Great day. He's not the father of the bride. I am. He's my Aetna agent. I met him when my Susie was her size and my business wasn't much bigger. From day one, he's worried as much about my business as I have. Do I have enough insurance or too much insurance? Do I have the right insurance? And thanks to him, I'm free to worry about other things. Like how I'm going to pay for all this.
Call your Aetna agent.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
Joey was your age. Joined the 4th Division. He was going to college, but...
I'm saving for medical school.
Attaboy!
I'm really happy about that.
Big help in the printing shop. We're opening a new plant in Bloomfield.
Maybe I can help with the insurance.
My husband and I are building our first house.
Yes? Oh, we have new house on Park Street.
I was born on Park Street. Oldest of 13. It was tough.
Oh, those were tough times. We had a farm near Litchfield.
Litchfield's beautiful. My wife won a big case there today.
Oh.
Mazel tov, honey.
I have my law firm.
Good for you, dear. Quite a change from my young days. We went to tea dances.
Dances? Ah, what great days. And grand songs like Moon Glow and Stardust.
Oh, songs my papa. He played the piano. Now I sing papa songs in my restaurant like this.
Good for you, Connecticut. We celebrate with all of you who make the state great. We're CBT, proud to be part of your past, here to stay for your future. And that's the reason we're Connecticut's bank.
Tomorrow shall be my dancing day. I would my true love did so change.
Wasn't that super?
That was great. That was the Greater Hartford Youth Chorale. You know what, Hilton? I had the special opportunity to work with a few of those youngsters on a recent PM show, and they are just super, super kids. Selected voices from 24 area high schools.
And of course, they're under the direction of Dr. Jerry Mack, who is the director of the Hart School of Music. And, by the way, our organist this evening is John Totter. Yeah. Andrea, you're ready to limber up those lovely vocal cords of yours again?
More than ready. In fact, I have a confession to make. These next three songs are a few of my very favorites. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, The Christmas Song, and Frosty the Snowman.
Okay, let's sing.
Boyle is a young woman who works hard at being a winner. Last April at the Fryhoffer's Run for Women, her hard work paid off. Kathy was a winner. We're proud to be part of that winning spirit. A spirit that was present that Sunday in over 1,000 runners. A spirit that helps bring out the goodness in you.
By sponsoring the Run for Women, Fryhoffer's really come through for the community.
It's Fryhoffer's
to bring out the goodness in you.
It takes skills to rise to the top. The Morse School of Business can get your career off the ground in accounting, business administration, computer programming, data entry, fashion merchandising, secretarial sciences, and word processing. Morse offers career counseling, 6 ways to get financial aid, plus lifetime placement. If you've got get up and go and business skills from Morse, why, the sky's the limit. Call Morse today.
Classes start January 3rd.
Mommy!
Mommy, Daddy's here.
When the Ross's TV set was stolen, it was 5 years old, but Etna didn't quibble. Etna replaced it with a brand new model.
Etna, I'm glad I met you.
When the Gilberts' house was destroyed by fire, Etna settled in full within 3 days, so they were able to rebuild right away.
Etna, I'm glad I met you.
If this is the kind of complete coverage you want, maybe it's time you met Etna.
Etna, I wish I'd met you.
I think that's it.
So I make sure. Welcome back for more of the Songs of Christmas.
The Channel 3 Carol Sing is coming to you live from Constitution Plaza in downtown Hartford.
And one woman who will liven up all of our spirits is Jana Faust. She's a student at the Hart School of Music. So please welcome her warmly as she warms all of our hearts with a special rendition of O Holy Night.
Let all within proclaim his holy.
gorgeous. You know, Andrea, one of the most versatile musical groups in the United States is the United States Coast Guard Band.
Mm-hmm.
They are a marching band. They are a concert band.
A Dixieland jazz band, a woodwind quintet, almost anything you'd want to turn you on musically.
Well, I tell you what we all want. Ladies and gentlemen, the U.S. Coast Guard Band under the direction of Louis G. Buckley.
Years ago, three Connecticut men dreamed of building new kinds of equipment that would unlock the secrets of the laser. That dream became the Zygo Corporation in Middlefield. Today, workers there design and manufacture laser systems beyond the dreams of most of us to serve industries and consumers around the world. When they needed to finance their dreams, CBT was there for them. We've been here for inventive Connecticut people for 200 years. That's the reason we're Connecticut's bank.
We have touched the lives of a lot of people over the years. From the memories of yesterday to our community involvement today. We enjoy being your neighbor, as well as your favorite baker. You bring out the goodness in us.
It's Fryhoffers
to bring out the goodness in you.
It takes skills to rise to the top. The Morse School of Business can get your career off the ground in accounting, business administration, computer programming, data entry, fashion merchandising, secretarial sciences, and word processing. Morse offers career counseling, 6 ways to get financial aid, plus lifetime placement. If you've got get up and go and business skills from Morse, why, the sky's the limit. Call Morse today.
Classes start January 3rd.
The Songs of Christmas continues. Ladies and gentlemen, Winter Wonderland. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again, please, Jana Faust.
Just like those. about that. White Christmas. Oh, what a beautiful song.
I know. You know, every time I hear it, I think of Bing Crosby in that movie, Holiday Inn.
Isn't that a little inn in Connecticut?
Yeah, I think a little lodge. Very good. I'm so proud of you.
Okay.
Speaking of White Christmas and Connecticut, Hilton, I know you have a few connections, so what are our chances of having a White Christmas this year?
I would say 50-50, give or take 25%.
That's a safe answer. Okay, I have one more question for you. What do you suppose is one of the greatest and best-known songs of all time?
Well, let's see. It's got to be that song that everybody knows the words to. Let's see. Jingle Bells?
Jingle Bells!
Jingle Bells!
It takes skill.
Star of Bethlehem.
Ebenezer Scrooge would have had to smile at that one.
Ebenezer would have.
I know. I am so happy to be here and once again to be a part of the Channel 3 Carol Sing.
Andrea, I tell you what, you have been terrific company tonight, and I mean it sincerely. You have a beautiful voice.
Well, thank you very much, and the compliment is mutual, certainly. And, you know, let's not let another moment go by without first thanking our special guests tonight.
Right. We want to thank the U.S. Coast Guard Band, the Hopewell Baptist Church Celestial Choir, and the Greater Hartford Youth Chorale.
Oh, all of them were fantastic. And also our organist, Mr. John Totter, Mr. Music himself, Dr. Jerry Mack, and soloist Jenna Faust. They were great.
And it's been terrific. Andre, what are you going to do for Christmas?
What am I going to do for Christmas? Well, my fiance and I are going to spend some quiet times together, and I think we're going to go visit his folks and my folks. I think everybody needs a little dose of family love right now.
I'll say, you know, my wife's folks are here for Christmas. My little boys are going to be around the Christmas tree Christmas morning, and my wife, Alma, and I are going to celebrate Christmas in a family spirit at home.
Oh, that sounds like a nice, warm, and loving way to spend the holidays.
It is, and we want to wish a warm and loving Christmas wish for you right now.
Oh, that's true. From Hilton, Kaderli, and from me, we wish all of you a very merry, merry Christmas and a happy, healthy, and prosperous New Year.
Peace and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
The Songs of Christmas were brought to you by the Morse School of Business in downtown Hartford. Morse sends you best wishes for a happy holiday season and a brighter future. Morse, educating for careers in business. And by Fryhofer's Bakery, season's greetings from the Fryhofer family to yours. By Aetna Life and Casualty and its 14,000 Hartford employees. And CBT, Connecticut's Bank.